How to find the domain and the range of a given graph, such as this graph is given. Domain of this graph, we see the graph leftmost to rightmost points. Its leftmost point is 1 and rightmost point is 4. So its domain will be 1, 4. Now we see that are we getting the graph at 1 and 4? Yes, we are getting. So we will use close bracket. For range, we see the graph bottom point to top point. In this graph, bottom point is 1 and top point is 4. So its range will be 1, 4. Now again we see that we are getting the values at 1 and 4. So we will use closed bracket. It's the domain of this graph and it is the range of this graph.